Yeah, one of the things I wanted to just point out on the as we start on the drive down, while it's still a paved road, I always carry when I go up to Mauna Kea and other places too. I carry just a bag, an extra bag. It's a Walmart bag, and I carry a bottle of water, an extra pair of slippers or shoes, whatever. Usually it's slippers for me. I also carry an empty plastic bottle as a pee bottle, because I never pee in sacred places. And then I might carry a little bit of food. I carry my selfie stick and a couple other things, just small things. But those are kind of the essentials. And I find that the Walmart blue bag is my color, and it works well for me. So that's just sharing a little bit of my experience up there. And so here we are in neutral, baby. Going down, going down. Aloha.